Hello everybody, welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 3. Save some time, I started the mission again with the vehicle, and hopefully we'll get through it this time. Let's see. Cover. Oh fuck, look how much health they took off of. How are they able to take off that much health so quickly? Gun. Have I shot them or not? I don't know what to do now. I don't have enough help for the weapons. Shit, I don't know how we're gonna do this. The problem is the hospital's all the way up north. This doesn't help me. This is gonna be a problem. Are they gonna waste me in like a few shots? Well, not that. That's gonna be a major problem. So what do I do about this? I try driving in with the truck and running them over, but they'll probably waste my vehicle in a few seconds that way. I don't have any other choice though, because I don't have any long-range weapons. Stupid Uzi only walks on from a short distance. Here I was trying to save some time, getting the mission done quickly. Would it really help if I get some body armor? Fuck knows where I can find that on this island. I'm pretty sure I went back to the guy we helped in the last mission. He didn't have any. I'm pretty sure he didn't have any. So I don't know what we're gonna do. Yeah, faithful, I have the car in the garage. That way I can just pick it up and just restart if I have to. Still, getting through this mission is going to be a whole nother problem. Another ammunition somewhere. Probably do. I don't know where ammunition is on this island. I should probably look that up at some point, but I don't know. I just hope this vehicle is sturdier enough than my body is.
Look, but don't touch.
I can take a few more shots so I can drive in there and run them over. Hold up. Why can't you bail quicker, for fuck's sake? Come on. They don't have an immediate jump out option in this goddamn game. Their games, you can just bail out of the car instantly. Why the fuck isn't that in this game? Come on. I should have just stopped at the two guys in the front. I got greedy. Got fucking greedy. It really sucks. I keep having to go to the guy to start the mission, and I have to drive all the way back. It's not like I can just start from where I keep dying from. I might be here a while. This entire video might just be me failing this fucking mission. I don't know what else to tell you. But again, last time I checked with you about if I should leave failures in, you guys said leave the failures in. That's what I'm gonna do. Even if this takes like 5 more videos to get through this one fucking mission, that's what I'm gonna do. You guys told me to. I wanna do what you guys wanna see, as opposed to what you don't wanna see. That makes any sense. He always seems to bail out of the car, leave the car if it's not moving. If it's moving, you have no chance of getting out of the car, which defeats the whole purpose of running them over. Now, if this doesn't work this time, I may have to just buy that munition, look it up where it is on the map, and just go there. Otherwise, I might be stuck here for a damn while. There's so many cops out, Jesus Christ. One more move and they're gonna come after me. We're nearing our destination for like, what, how many times have I attempted this now? Like 5, 6? Is there a cop car? I'm not real.
You have fun on there!
Yeah, fuck you too. That's what I did. I was trying to fucking avoid. Asshole, you pooped out of the way. Fucking assholes, move out of the way. I couldn't run the move.
Sorry.
Shit. Is that all of them? Oh. This gun has long range, but the problem is I don't have it going into this place. Alright, let's hope there's no more guys in here like last time. Oh. Hit him! Why weren't you aiming at him? I gotta position myself just right.
You move, big man.
Oh, there he is. You the guy? Okay, let's get in that car over here. Are they seriously coming in here with one star Wanda? Okay, it went away. Cool. Alright, so we're still not out of the woods yet. Something could still go wrong. Like come after us or something. Gang members, I'm not sure. I'm kinda hoping the worst is over though. I think this guy head back to the hospital and find some help. If I can even find the fucking hospital. Oh no, it's somewhere up north. Alright, so where am I dropping this guy off? Oh shit. Please tell me that's it. Yahoo! Which way is the north? Where's the north? The north straight ahead. Well, I could just kill myself, get my health back, but then I lose the assault rifle ammo. So I don't think it's worth it. Fuck those, but I'm gonna need assault rifle ammo anyway, so. Assholes above the hump, they're ruined, aren't they? Where the hell is that goddamn hospital? All I know it's somewhere up north on the island, that's all I know. Is it right? Yeah, I think this is it right there. Easy there, easy, easy. The hell? Let's get a new car while we're here, because my current car is already smoking. Get a truck, why not? Let's pick up a truck. Not where I want to be. I worked out pretty well though. Okay, so it looks like our only contact at the moment is Donald. Is his name Donald? Is that his name Donald? I didn't catch his name. I'm still very curious as to why he's acting like we've already met. I've never seen this guy before, ever. At least at this point in the game, right? But when I saw him during that cutscene last time, there was no introduction. It's like, oh hey, how you doing? Do this job for me, you know? Kind of weird. Yeah, good amount of assault rifle ammo, so that's cool. New SWAT, let's not fuck that over again. Cool. At 11 minutes, okay, let's keep going. Might as well get the ammo again, right? No harm in having too much ammo. I just wish the missions were not that rage-inducing in this game, but they just made them that way. I don't know why they did. I like to think it's because of limits if it's because of the limits of technology. They're so frustrating, but either way, they could have made them easier. I played GTA 2. I never played GTA 1, but I played GTA 2. That was also a frustrating game as well. Top-down perspective, and you had to pay $50,000 just to save the game. I never actually played the game normally, I just played with cheats with invincibility, just wreaked havoc all over the place. If anyone could actually beat all the missions without using cheats, I applaud them. But they are talented in ways I will never understand. Okay, what you got for me now, Chief? Waka Gashira Wipeout?
Nothing drives down real estate prices like a good old-fashioned gang war, apart from an outbreak of plague, but that might be going too far in this case. I've noticed the Yakuza and the Colombians are far from friends. Let's capitalize on this business opportunity. I want you to kill the Yakuza Wakagashira, Kenji Kassen. Kenji is attending a meeting at the top of the multi-story car park in Newport. Get a cartel gang car and eliminate him. The Yakuza must blame the cartel for this declaration of war.
I mean, Kenji was a dick to me, but I don't think he deserves to die, just to prove a point. Fort Staunton... See, I don't know where Fort Staunton is, that's the problem. I can go for this bullshit again, finding the right car. How many more times has the game gonna make me do this, find a specific car? The first limo I've ever seen, driven by an NPC. Stomped. Oh wait, don't I just need the same blue truck that I was driving before? That's the cartel car, right? I think it is. No, if that's the case, I just have to head to the construction area. There's always cartel members there.
He ain't no gentleman, that one.
I hope I'm right about this, otherwise I'm going to be wasting a lot of time. limo. Interesting. Why are there so many limos all of a sudden? Yeah, the construction sites where they spawn in, so. Just hoping I'm right about this. Not this car, let me just double check. Waste all my damn health now. Half my health is gone. I'm fucking believe. You want I have been defending myself. My fucking car was right in front of me. I didn't realize. It was right fucking in front of me. I didn't see, I couldn't tell which car it was from the angle I was at. Get the fuck out of the cab.
Are you talking to me?
So stupid. Why is there like no instant retry option? Because they must have known back then we're going to fail these missions time and time again. So what sense does it make? I just don't understand what sense it makes.
Watch the wind, gringo! Make me angry, man.
Yeah, this is the car. Oh, I gotta need some guns for them to do this. Oh, you fucking asshole. You have not seen it. Damn, these pushover police, they cause accidents, they cause accidents, and then they blame me for them. What am I gonna do? He only gets out of the car if it's completely still. That's another thing that's unbelievable. If the car's on fire, he'd rather just stay inside, rather than bail. Okay, this is the right car. Cool. I'm surprised my guy is so nonchalant about picking out the guy he was working for before. Oh, shit, now I don't know where the safe house is, but it's not on the map. Balls. Maybe I can tell just by the way the roads look. Here, isn't it? Is this where the safe house is? I hope I'm right. Yeah, I'm right. Okay, I'm pretty sure I can't save on a mission, so I just have to leave that there and get the guns. Man spanking new. That's what just the way I like it. It's just a shame my character doesn't talk at all. You could get a better understanding of how he's thinking. Say some lines. Why don't like a new protagonist? Oh, this is where he is. Yeah, I came across this place before, but I never actually bothered to go out. Where the hell is Kenji? I don't think I'm allowed to leave the car though, because he said that it has to look like the cartel did it. That might be a problem. Ah, shit. A lot of dudes. How am I supposed to overcome this? That's a lot of dudes. Okay, I gotta time this better. Can I not hit them from here? Are you serious? I knew that was stupid. What choice did I have? This is why I need some long-range guns. I don't have any fucking long-range guns. That's the problem. I still don't know where the fuck ammunition is. I have to get a Colombian cartel car again. Okay, that wasn't too difficult. I guess I'll do a save right here, this way I can have the car ready. That makes more sense, right? Yeah, so far I have accomplished very little in this video, and I'm very unhappy about that. I mean, I know if I find more of those stupid packages, I'll get some better guns, but it's gonna take a lot of time to figure them out, figure out where they are, because the walkthrough I'm using, very slow. Plus, they're all scattered all over the fucking place, so that doesn't make it any easier. I don't think an Uzi's gonna cut it, though. I really don't think an Uzi's gonna cut it. If I had a sniper rifle, I could just pop off a shot at his head and boom, he's done. It would help so much if I knew where ammunition was. I mean, I could see the arms dealer, maybe he has like a long range gun, I'm not sure. The dude over here. Body armor still isn't here, is it? I think we established this last time, it's not here. No, it's just for that one mission, goddamn. Okay, what sort of firepower you got for us? It was like a shotgun, a rocket launcher, and an M16? The M16, please, thank you. Whatever this is, assault rifle, I don't even know what the hell to call it. I don't care about spending the money, because all you do is accumulate money that you never spend in this game anyway, so that's fine by me.
You idiot!
Okay, so I would like to accomplish more than one mission if we go a bit late. Hopefully I'll just be able to get through this time. So I believe with this gun, you could aim in first person mode, am I right about that? Okay. I can shoot the bastard from a distance. Though escaping that wand level with a 3-star wand level is going to be a whole nother task entirely. Here's hoping if I just whack him, the mission will just end. That way if I die, it still counts as a win. I'm not sure. Yeah, first person mode. I like it. The way I like it. I have to be careful though, I've only got 300 rounds. It should be enough. Way.
Hey,
kinda do, because you're a schmuck and you can't fucking drive. So maybe if I just approach the garage, I can just get out, it won't make a difference. Because I can't see how I'm supposed to kill them all without leaving the car. Oh no, we'll have to wait and see. One more level, I believe. The guy was walking into the barrier. He was walking right into the barrier. Okay, so I have to stay in the car. It's gonna be a major problem. How am I supposed to do this without identifying myself? Not understanding this. Yeah, so I cannot leave the car, that's why I fought. That's what I was afraid of. I thought I could just leave the car once I got there, but apparently not. To stay in the car and kill him. I don't understand how I'm supposed to do that, because the vehicle is very fragile as it is. I tried doing the drive-by stuff, but those bolts don't fly far enough, so what am I supposed to do here? I don't have the slightest idea how I'm supposed to survive that onslaught of bullets. Because if I have to stay in the car, that's my only choice. God's car hit me. Of course, this Donald asshole has to be all the way at the other end of where the mission actually takes place. So, spending a lot of time driving, that's for sure. Maybe if I approach from a different side to shoot them, they won't be able to get too many shots up at me.
You retarded!
Fuck you. I'm just not sure what my best course of option is. If I keep failing this mission, I'm just gonna look up a walkthrough. Fuck. Failing this mission repeatedly. Fuck. Not worth the frustration. My fault she didn't go out of the way. I mean, is there another weapon you could do a drive-by with aside from the Uzi? I'm not sure. Well, here we go again for the third time, I believe. Look how many men he has, it's unbelievable. It's not gonna work. Am I hitting this guy in there? Yeah, yeah. My view. Can you off the car, please? That'd be great. You can blow up the car now. Why isn't the car blowing up? Okay, I don't have enough bullets. I gotta go for it. Get out of the port and dump the car. Yes, please, let's get the fuck out of here. Careful, I don't bang it up too much, though, on the way out. That shit's coming after me. Or is that the cops? How about this parking garage, please? So, how far do I have to go? Up too far. Blow it up now? Oh, that's it. That's it. Cool. Excellent. That works out great. I thought it'd be a lot more complicated than that if I. As soon as he died, the guy I was trying to kill, but no. Get out the area and just get out of the car. Of course, the cop didn't notice me doing that. Alright, so we are at a good point to stop, guys. I'm just very happy about because the video did not run late. Oh shit. Almost went over there. That's more ammo. That's what I like to see. Okay, that'll do it for now. Thank you for watching. I will see you in the next video.